I command you to go and never to come back again. Now get out. Ah, in Jesus' name. So what are you doing in her body? Huh? What are you doing in her life?
Why are you asking me?
What are you doing in her life? Answer me. What are you doing in her life? What are you doing in her life? What are you doing in her life?
Many things.
Many things like what? Many things like what?
I went to destroy her destiny.
You want to destroy her destiny?
Yes.
So what have you achieved so far?
You not see this girl? Are you not see her?
What have you achieved in her life?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Yes.
Now who are you? Who are you?
We are many.
You are many?
Yes.
And you have achieved nothing?
Yes.
Therefore you are powerless. How did you enter into her life?
Right
from her mother's womb?
Yes.
How many did you enter into her mother's womb?
Her mother is from our kingdom now.
Okay. Her mother is from your kingdom.
Yes.
Now go back to your kingdom. Leave her. Get out in the name of Jesus. Under the count of three. You go. I don't have time. One. Get out in Jesus' name. Two. Get out in Jesus' name. Three. Get out in the mighty name of Jesus. You cannot survive that anointing. Now get out. Thank you, Jesus. In the name of Jesus, every knee shall bow. The mighty name of Jesus, go. The name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus.
Okay. You want this guy to succeed? This guy is not the soul of our kingdom.
We deliver
this
her.
This girl.
We deliver her from your kingdom. And the covenant you have with her destroyed in Jesus' name. Amen.